We reflect on this sacred time as we journey ourselves to the cross and to the empty tomb of our Lord and Savior. We reflect on the servant nature of our Lord and Savior as he washed his disciples' feet, and also as he feeds us with his very body and blood as he instituted that holy night, the Lord's Supper. As we reflect on Christ's suffering and death on the cross for the forgiveness of our sins, eagerly looking forward for the resurrection of the dead and the resurrection of our Lord and Savior, as we will have that joyful celebration on Easter morning, this coming Sunday, as we celebrate our Lord and Savior's resurrection.